everybody who remembers Mirka and her classes tell me of the fun that it was. But not only was it fun, there was the colour, there was the that sort of joy. She didn't let the students just drift. She got them to analyse and question, look at their childhood and see what they could do, you know, creatively.